Hello, I'm Amaya Feinstein, and this is my thinking space, my bedroom. As you can see, I'm a pretty big fan of anime. These are my old castanets that I used for flamenco dancing. I don't dance anymore, but I wish to again in the future. This is another sort of dance poster. I like my room to sort of represent me. This is a sort of Indian-esque decoration that I like to put up. I really want to visit India. I feel that it's a very beautiful country. This is something that my great-grandmother had made me, and it reminds me of my favorite movie, The Wizard of Oz. There's no place like home. This is my bed. As you can see, I'm a pretty big fan of Pokemon. I also like Rick and Morty and Adventure Time. I also do art. This is a wax splatter painting of mine I used with crayons, and I sort of directed the places where the splatters would go with the blow dryer. I also dabble in acrylic and watercolor painting on canvas. This is Noodle from one of my favorite bands, Gorillaz. These are some nunchucks that I found really cool. They kind of came with the house, moved in, and I found them in my closet. Another representation of my love for anime, some posters that I have. This is a painting that I did for my fellow members of the LGBT community who can't come out to their parents. I felt that this is how they felt. Here's some more anime fan art posters that I have. This is another art piece of mine. It's a agender cyclops, and fun fact, I am not really good at painting eyes, I don't think, so I only painted one, and that's how this idea came about. I also like to collect little figurines. It's a little hobby of mine. I also really like Gatorade. It's my favorite drink. So yeah, this is my shelf where I kind of store and organize most of my things. This is full of art supplies. This is my makeup. And technology things like my headphones and stuff like that. This is where all my school books go. And these are some accessories of mine. So yeah. Oh, I also like to play guitar. It's actually when I do most of my thinking, because just really peaceful to me, really. And this is where I do my homework. In this little rocking chair with my laptop. I feel that my room's the best place to think and sort of feel safe because it's just comforting to me. I'm surrounded by things I like little souvenirs from conventions that I go to. This is a dream catcher that my aunt made me, and this is a mask that I got a really long time ago, and I felt that it was just pretty decoration because it doesn't fit me. These are some photographs that I've taken just on my free time. These are my friends. I also like the little accessories that hang up here. This is my ukulele. I don't really play it that much, so I kind of turned it into an art project. So, yeah, another little fun fact about me, I like to do cosplay. These are some of my clothes and actually some of my costumes in here as well. I dabble in cosplay. And if you don't know what cosplay is, it's costume play. I dress up as different characters and I go to these conventions. And people take pictures with me and stuff. It's really fun. So, yeah. This is my room, aka bunker. That's a little bit about me. And I really look forward to filming more in this class. And this is actually the class I was most excited about. Thank you for letting me share this with you. Goodbye.